My name is Michael McCauley, and this is Brown's Performance Motor Cars. Today is a 1970 Chevy Chevelle Malibu Super Sport 454 Tribute. This car is absolutely gorgeous. The paint, the body, everything's in amazing condition. The black SS stripes have been painted and clear coated over, so there's no difference in paint thickness from the red paint to the black. All the chrome is in great condition. It has period correct Krager wheels on it. And as far as I can tell, it looks like everything's been changed over, which would have been on a Super Sport and put onto this car. From the Super Sport stripes, the 454 big block, the TH400 transmission, the 12-volt rear, bucket seats. The only thing that's missing right now is the Super Sport dash, and you know that's a very easy install if it's something that you're interested in doing. But like I said, the car is an absolutely gorgeous car. It runs great. There is a video of this car driving on this website. If you have any questions when I go over the video, anything that you need me to answer, just give me a ring at 410-553-6211. And I should be sure to get anything answered for you in a timely fashion. Thank you for your time and hope you enjoy the video.
Hey, we'll start with the body of this car. And we'll start with the front end. You can see all the chrome looks brand new on the car. I mean, it's in great condition. The grille's in great condition. That is the way the Super Sport grille would have been. It has the Super Sport striping on it, which, like I've mentioned in the beginning of the video, has been clear coated over so you don't feel any difference. All the gaps and lines in this car are very, very good. If you look down the driver's side, you can really see how straight that car is, how straight the body is, and how glossy the paint is. Step back for a second. It has the power disc front brakes and the power steering, which would have been a Super Sport car. It's all the correct Super Sport emblems, 454 emblems. We'll walk down the driver's side first, give you a good idea how straight this body is. We turn on the rear end, again you'll see the rear bumper's in great condition. It has a Super Sport insert in the rear bumper. Again, the paint is fantastic, the body lines, the gaps on the trunk are very nice. All the glass again is in great condition. Take a quick peek underneath back here. It's a little dark, but it is a 12-volt rear end. Down the passenger side again, you can see how straight that car is. Body panels are gorgeous on this car. We're going to move on to the interior. You can see the driver's side door panel is in great shape. It is a SS door panel. The bucket seats are like brand new in the car. The rear seats like brand new. It does have the Super Sport center console. It is a 3-speed automatic transmission. The dash pad, again, is in amazing condition. The dash itself is in amazing condition. This is the part I was telling you about. This is the Malibu actual instrument cluster. The SS would have been three round bezels. Easy enough to switch out, but that's the only thing the car is really missing. The carpet's in great condition. Has the aftermarket tachometer, I should say. The glass is amazing. No etching that I can really see. The headliner, again, very nice in the car. Going underneath the hood, you can see there's your power brake zone, power brake booster, your power steering. It has your exhaust manifolds, your Edelbrock Performer intake manifold, dual feed Holley carburetor. Now you'll see the 360 horsepower sticker. They got this car kind of repped as a 454 360 horsepower LS5 car. Your inner fender wells are in great shape. Your core support's in great shape. Your firewall is very clean on the car. It's really detailed underneath the hood of this car if you step back and look at it.